Why don't birds fall off the branch while sleeping, and how do they find their way while migrating?
We've got many, many questions about our small feathered friends, and that's why we've asked our regular bird watcher Arjen to join us. Welcome.
Hello.
Hi. Can you please reveal some bird myths for us?
Yes, of course. I will start with why do they not fall off the branch? Well, their feet have a tendon locking mechanism, and the deeper they sleep, the tighter their feet wrap around the branch. And that, of course, accounts only for perching birds, and other birds just balance naturally with their tail and their bill.
Cool, and like I can't even find my way in my own city. How do birds migrate from continent to continent?
Well, that's a very complicating question, and to answer it correctly, I will need several minutes, but I will try to explain. Well, they use the magnetic north, so they orient on the magnetic field of the North Pole. Secondly, they follow rivers and coastlines, and they also orientate by the stars and star systems and the sun and the moon. So, and there's a last thing, but it's not proven yet, but it's genetic imprinting. So it's just in their gene code.
And do we have one final bird fact to sweep us off our feet?
Yeah, of course. Well, to demonstrate the variety of birds, how different they can be, you have the smallest birds, the bee hummingbird, which is 6.4 centimeters large from the tip of the bill to the tip of the tail. And you have the wandering albatross, which has an estimated wingspan of almost 4 meters and is about thousands times as heavy. So,
and you've seen them both?
No, I haven't seen the bee hummingbird. It lives on Cuba and I've never been there. I've seen the wandering albatross.
Well, good excuse to go to Cuba, right?
Yeah, yeah. And to eat some good lobster, of course. And smoke some cucumber cigars.
Thanks so much for joining us, Arjen. I hope next time you're joining us from Cuba.
All right, we'll see.
And if you guys want to know more on birds, go to interconnection.com and read the article below.